This rivalry between you and Arnold Schwarzenegger, was that real? Was
was authentic. I came face to face with him the night of the Golden Globes, and he's at the table. And I'm going, who is this big guy? And he goes, and Arnold Schwarzenegger, new talent of the year. I go, excuse me? All right, so he's gloating and gloating and gloating, and then finally it's time for Rocky. And we're not getting this category. And then I lose Best Actor. I'm going, Jesus, this is a nightmare. And I see him kind of like, and then finally it was Rocky, Best Picture. I managed to grab this giant bowl of flowers and heave it in his direction. And oh yeah, he had lilies and tulips. I'm telling you. And I went, okay, the gauntlet is down. And this began a 10-year battle royale.
Wow.
I mean, we couldn't stand to be in the same galaxy. Now we realize we're the same person.
That's Don't tell me you're friends.
Great friends.
You are?
Fantastic.
I can't be as bad as you, really.
Trust me.
Trust me.
I'm serious.
You're horrible.
No, you're worse than
me. I'm serious.